Well, the aviation community is in mourning after a collision at the Reno air races took the lives of two pilots, one a local man. 65-year-old Chris Rushing was the president of the Condor Squadron. They're a group of aviation enthusiasts based out of Van Nuys Airport who fly restored World War II trainer aircraft. Pilot Nick Macy also died in the crash that happened as the two planes were landing. The remaining races were canceled. The NTSB and the FAA are investigating the accident.